So I was at Cabela's, hungry as could be, spending way too much money, and I came across these for $8.99. Looks interesting, sounds interesting. Heater meals. Apparently all you need to do is just heat. Got a bunch of food and other stuff in it. Massive amount of calories. Of course, it's just a meal for camping. There's the instructions. Got some caution stuff. Anyway, I wanted to try it out because I'm hungry right now. I'm back home. So I have it opened up. Contents out and about. We got some chocolate peanut spread. Water. Some fancy fruit mix. Mm-hmm. Cherry drink mix. A sweet treat. M&M's. Silverware. Including a biodegradable spoon, it appears. What I'm guessing is the food. A nice tray to eat on. Styrofoam. It looks like the heater bag to put it in. Now let me read the instructions here and figure out how to do this. So after reading the instructions, looks like I tear the top off of that. Throw this bag in there. Throw the water in there. Fold it back over, reseal it where it says reseal there. Throw it in this box for 10 to 12 minutes and eat it. So let's get that going. Tear here is already not doing so hot. There we go. In here. It looks like there's some random odd heating element padding at the bottom. More difficult to get in than expected. The struggle is real here. I'm even knocking over bullets. Okay, got it in there. Looks like I pour the water in there now. Try not to spill any. Huh, smells very interesting. So got the water in there. Let's fold the bag over. Oh yeah, of course it won't fit the reseal area. Why would it? Alright, got that in there. Well, I can already feel it getting warm. Throw it in the box. Close up the box. And while we wait, maybe we'll have some beer. All right, so quick grabbed a beer, and already, not only does this not smell so good, real good chemical smell to it. The seal already broke on it. See it steaming in there. We'll just let it sit. Think about, hopefully this doesn't ruin it. I was kind of worried about that seal, but anyway. While we're waiting the 10 minutes, let's check out some of the other fun stuff we got in here. This one looks like, oh god, that does stink badly. So, still not a good chemical smell in that. Probably shouldn't inhale it, I'm just guessing right now. Telling everyone right now. Make sure to do this in a well-ventilated area. Alright, well I kind of sealed that thing back up by stacking my wonderful carbon fiber coasters there. Maybe it'll help keep the heat in. I don't know. Still waiting. A lot of time left to go. Let's go talk about these things that came with it now. So first I'm going to go open the fancy fruit mix here. See how those feel. They already feel kind of hard. Very little faith on this one. So I got this poured out and surprisingly the fancy fruit mix is dried fruit. So let's try it out here. Tastes like dried fruit. Nothing too bad about it. So good for that part. Remember, this whole meal was only $8 that I found, plus tax. So let's chuck that dried fruit in a bowl for later. Wonderful game time healthy snack. M&M's, I won't open. Everyone knows what an M&M is, hopefully, and what they taste like. As you can see, still steaming away like no tomorrow. It says 10 to 12 minutes, so got a ways to go still for it. Let's move on to the chocolate peanut butter spread. Well, the camera turned sideways there for a second. I apologize. And let's open this, see what it looks like and tastes like. So I got it open. Let's see if I can get to focus here. It looks just like it sounds. Squirt some out. See? Try it out. It's actually pretty good. Kind of tastes like a Reese's peanut butter cup. So, that's nice. Sorry the camera went sideways again for you guys. So that's good. Actually, so far this is pretty good for the price of it. Especially if you're camping. A little heavy, you know, and large, but pretty good. Still steaming away a little bit over there. But I'm getting more and more impressed with this. Next, we're up to the cherry drink mix. So, just like any other drink mix, except this is kind of a large drink container. I had to do, I think, 16.9 fluid ounces and shake, so I'll go do that. Now, food says it's done. I'll have to get it out. First, let's shake this up. I got my very well, you know, checked 16.9 fluid ounces. Not really. Throw this in here. So like every other Kool-Aid mix or anything like that. Here, put the lid on, start shaking. It's all mixed up. I haven't got a chance to try it yet. First, we're gonna go and get the entree out. So let's go do that. So there's no warning that it's hot, believe it or not, in the directions, but that's okay. The carbon fiber is actually pretty warm, so I'm going to guess this is. Get it out of the bag here. Still does not have a good smell. It's very, very bad chemical smell from the heating process. You can see it's nice and steamy. Now I notice the food is still steaming, so just to get it a little warmer while it's doing that, we'll try this wonderful juice they made for it. So I open up and try it. It is essentially like cheap Kool-Aid. Not good, not bad, good enough. All right, now let's get the entree out. All right, so you tear it open, like so. It says pour it out on the tray here. Looks like we got it all poured out. Now comes the fun part. So there it is poured out. Not too appetizing, but everything else has been fairly decent, especially for the price, so I'm not too concerned. I'm gonna let it cool off a minute and snack on all this mess that's already made before I eat this. Remember, it does come with a salt and pepper packet along with a napkin. So, you know, you can season it a little bit. Right now, initial thoughts before eating the main entree is it kind of makes a lot of mess. I mean, it's cheap, easy, convenient, doesn't even taste that bad. But there is a lot of stuff going on now. I just poured what is I thought was the pepper, and then you read it, and it is no salt gourmet seasoning. As you see, it's pepper and looks like some other flavorings. There is still salt. There's a wet nap and a napkin. I'm going to go stir that up. Now let's have a little try of this. Got this nice, what appears to be a biodegradable spoon. Okay, so it's not the best. It's definitely about the cheapest, you know, in this department. What did this say this was again? Homestyle chicken noodles and gravy. It's about the instant ramen quality of homestyle chicken noodles and gravy, but it's not bad. What really surprised me, though, is the stuff that comes with it. The M&Ms, this wonderful chocolate peanut spread, which is actually really good. Dried fruit here and all other stuff. In all reality, I think I'd buy this again, no problem. Next time I go to Cabela's, I think I'll buy a couple. Throw it in my giant hammock camping bag for fun. And try it out in the wilderness. Anyway, here's what it is. Of course, the one worry again. It's a large mess it created. Not too fond of that. But if you have a garbage nearby wherever you camp, it's not so bad. Anyway, there's the Heater Meals 3 self-heating meal. Wonderful homestyle chicken noodles and gravy. I'd say it's worth it for $8. You know, the main entree isn't the best, but everything else is pretty good. Thank you for watching.